And you take into account the age of the Earth, 4.5 billion years, and you turn that into seconds, you're only at a magnitude of 10 to the 17th.
That's Consumer Reports tester Chris Regan talking about how many different configurations this Reverie Dream Supreme mattress offers. It's a mattress you can customize by rearranging 204 foam cylinders in 4 different firmnesses. Pink, which is extra soft, blue, which is soft, green is medium, and yellow is firm. It got our testers thinking, just how many ways can you reconfigure this queen-size mattress? And that takes some serious math. If you take a look at the total number of cylinders, 204, we can use a mathematical formula called permutations. But the total number of possible arrangements or permutations of 204 cylinders must be adjusted, since we only have 4 different sets of cylinders, 64 pink, 60 blue, 50 green, and 30 yellow. In the end, you get 1.5568 times 10 to the 116th. In other words, a really big number.
If you look at the human body, we have roughly 37 trillion cells in the human body. If you multiply that times the number of people in the world, 7.5 billion, you're only at 10 to the 23rd. We're still at 116. Tremendous number.
Okay, so you could spend your life rearranging this mattress, but does that really matter?
No, it doesn't matter. You can fine-tune certain areas of the mattress to suit your needs. You want your lumbar area to be more supportive or less supportive, you change out 3 or 4 of these foam cylinders, and you're done.
What does matter is how it performs. So we ran it through our regular series of tests, and it aced them. It's a very good choice for back or side sleepers in any one of its 3 standard configurations, soft, medium, or firm. But it also costs $3,500. If that's too steep for your budget, here are a couple of other options Consumer Reports recommends: the $950 Casper or the $800 Lull. You can click the buttons to shop either mattress. You can find out more about all of the mattresses we tested by subscribing to consumerreports.org.